Hey, what's up? It's Rick for Wikimedia Tutorials, and today I'm gonna talk about my new book, which is available in the iBookstore in the United States as of now. And I'm gonna show you exactly what it is and show you some of the features. I'm quite excited. It's all about dynamics, so it's really about the first season of the YouTube tutorials right here. It's really going in depth. I've got like over 70 pages of information about dynamic processors, about dynamic content, dynamic range, de-essers, maximizers, expanders, compressors, really in-depth stuff. So I've got over 20 pages of compression, which is really a lot of information. It's insane, and I really hope you're gonna enjoy this book. You can find it in the iBookstore right now. I must point out that it's only available in the United States as for now, and I think this will change in the near future. This really depends on Apple's policy, so I'll let you know if anything changes, and I'll try to post some more information videos in the next few weeks. So you can find my book in the iBookstore on Apple as of now. You need to have an iPad for that, obviously. And you can check out some more information on my website, wikimedia.net. And if you're really interested, you can download a free copy from your iPad from the iBookstore if you're in the United States. So hope to see y'all soon, and check out my YouTube channel for more stuff, and hope to see y'all soon.